Oksrukuyik Creek is one of Neon's core aquatic sites located in the northern Alaskan tundra. This watershed consists of roughly 130 square kilometers and is lined with mostly dwarf birch and dwarf willow trees. Along with a meteorological station that captures atmospheric measurements, the site consists of surface water sensors, groundwater wells, and observational sampling of aquatic plants and animals.